Assalamualaikum dear kids and parents, I hope you all are fine. So today we will start our reading from page number 2 and our reader is Ali and Banu. So let's start reading. As you know, we have read our first page and on our first page we have seen that there is a boy playing in the park and what's his name? His name is Ali. There is also a dog behind him. It is also playing with a ball. So let's see on second page what we will find on second page. On second page we can see, sorry for folding. On second page we can see there is a crow, there are some clouds, there is a big beautiful tree here. Okay, so what is the color of clouds? It is white. What is the color of crow? It is black. And what is the color of tree? Its leaves are green and its stem is brown. Okay, but how we will know that where is Ali? Let's find out Ali. Where is Ali? Let's search. Where is Ali? Ali, Ali. Ali is here and he is playing. Wow, we have found Ali. What is he doing? He is taking swings on the slide. You go in the park. You go in the park and what you do in the park? You play in the park and then you also take swings in the park. On first page, Ali was playing and on second page, Ali is taking swings. So now you have come to know that he is Ali. So you will tell me now that who is this? This is Ali. Who is this? This is Ali. So you will learn, you will repeat it continuously that who is this? This is Ali. Who is this? This is Ali. You will learn it on daily basis that who is this? This is Ali.